Oh, am I considered airborne after that? Okay, so it's a hold. Hold command. L.
Get a load of that gate! It's ginormous!
Well, we ain't busting that thing open anytime soon. But now?
We don't have any other option. We'll have to double back and find another way in.
Hold on. I believe I read something about this gate in his book. Here. Supposedly, it's the Gate of Trials, designed to deny the hero's entry. It's a test to see whether the heroes are worthy to face the Overlord.
I'm hella worthy.
They must overcome three trials and obtain proof of victory.
Dude, this is a video game!
This Overlord wants to keep the heroes out, right? Why doesn't he just build a gate that doesn't open?
That's just how it goes. The story couldn't progress if the heroes didn't have a chance.
So where exactly are we supposed to find this proof?
It's being held in three different towers placed outside the castle.
Gotta beat some ass.
It says here that the towers are guarded by the Fearsome Four themselves.
They're called the Fearsome Four, but there's only three trials?
We beat the first one already.
This guy's writing's all over the place.
Is that first guy not part of the Fearsome Four?
One of the towers apparently stands near something called the Great River.
I'm guessing that's just like a big river or something?
Well, the heroes say river runs right through Sendai in the real world, and that's pretty big.
Oh, that's gotta be it. Okay, let's see if we can find that river.
Is this faster?
Great boy!
Nothing on my radar. Looks like we're safe for now.
Nah, I don't think that... it's not faster. Running around is faster. Transform!
The heroes say river should be around here somewhere.
You don't say.
Hey, doesn't that tower look a lot like the prison keeps we saw in Shibuya?
Hey, it does. It looks like a birdcage on top.
If it's the same, then maybe that's where we'll find our proof.
So when they say proof, do you think they're actually talking about cores? Looks like the entrance is right over there. Come on, let's check it out. Dang, these jails are humongous. Be sure to check your map every now and then.
They don't see us.
What?
I think we can go for an ambush.
Show me your true form.
We're in a good spot.
I almost was sorry for them.
Aww. I was waiting for the option to, Whoa!
Your turn!
Understood.
Oh shit, that thing's rampage is crazy.
I must say, that couldn't have gone better.
Yikes.
This one.
Persona!
What?
What's up, Jay? What's poppin'? What's good, dog?
Seems I've gained new power.
Yusuke counter is badass.
You guys rock.
I can totally get behind it.
On to the next.
You know the vibes.
Leave it to me. Time for my persona. There. It's all you.
Sure. Yours. I accept. All
no.
Yours.
I'll handle it. Come forth my other self. This should help.
Much thanks.
Tagging out.
Leave it to me.
It's a shadow. Careful. Hey, that's the wrong.
Aw.
The entrance?
Ooh, there's something written here. One must offer sun and rain. What do you think that means?
You probably gotta bring it some specific items or something. Typical fetch quest.
Here's a line from the novel. Mine hallowed orbs sleep in a shrine of sun and the land of rain.
Right. Those orbs are probably what we're looking for.
The sign should have just said so to begin with.
Oh, don't be like that, Sophie. This is just one of those things.
Let's not forget this is still Natsume's world, however. This is likely a trap to deter the heroes.
Well, I don't see any other way in, so I guess we should go look for these orbs.
Looks like we're safe here.
There's a bridge here, but we obviously can't cross it like this.
Nothing we can do now. Let's try a different path.
Brilliant! The first move is ours.
I shall expose you. Show me your true form.
As long as we keep the advantage, that is ours.
The is still coming. Take this!
Huh?
Her son!
Medium physical damage, medium chance, medium high chance.
Dormo!
Not bad!
Hey! Oh. Way to follow up, Bob!
Not done yet.
Here's your reward.
Huh. I'm gonna check that out.
It seems like it'll be useful.
No. Oh God.
Look, a shadow. What do we do?
Where? All the way over there.
The enemy hasn't noticed us. Now's our chance.
Too bad. Sits on the rocks. Hmm. Cooking. Trees, money. Money, 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 money. Money. Plus 10 SP, Organa, Showtime, yay, GM plus 20 SP, Yusuke, you can wear this enduring belt, Makoto, you're wearing the agility, Haru, you can wear the chakra choker, and I think that's it.
Our Shrine of Sun?
If it is, then perhaps the orb is inside. Let's take a closer look, Joker.
I'll just add this.
Don't have. He's back! I never left. Let's give. Yeah, Haru. Never got anything for Haru. She's been working with a basic bitch axe. Finally upgrade Haru's weapon. Nice. Oh, yo, yo. Ice and fire, huh? Those are the two options we've been given. Good thing I have both ice and fire. Bro. On's fucking perched up pose is incredible. What is good with you? Who's up there? Joker's up there. Where's Yusuke at? Solemn Sun Orb.
The lights went off! Wait, is that a shadow?
Is that a doggo?
It's just as the novel said. The orb is a symbol of the sun. Remove it and the light fades.
Once shadows. That happens,
warriors will appear to prevent its theft.
Then that means...
Yes.
Ooh, high pixie?
Par for the course.
Why didn't you tell us this earlier?
Oh my god, you know what I just thought of? What if they brought back the old shadows from previous games? Holy shit, that would have been so fucking cool. Because right now they have these.
Still a lot of
things. Yeah, those like regular mob shadows before you take their mask off. What if they had the old shadows fighting the fucking, the mouth, the weird mouth thing? Oh my god. I don't know if they have any of them like later on in the game, but if they don't have them, I feel like that was a missed opportunity to put the old shadows into the game. But, you know. I'm just glad to have this game. I can be heard, right, guys? I'm not talking to myself. You guys can hear me over there? Let me know. Get a bit paranoid when you guys say something. I start talking and no one says anything back. Barrett is here. Where is... there are high pixies anywhere nearby? High pixies are weak to nuclear and gun, huh? Let's see. That's fine. Hey. Let's see. What are we doing? What are we doing? Let's see here. Hello? Alright, well. Hello? 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 Hello, hello? Ooh. Alright. Okay, I think that's good. Both my oops. Stay strong, stand up now, at least make a wish. Why is Haru missing SP? I don't think I had Haru at the party.
Oh, getting some
Forget. Party members afflicted with forget will become unable to use persona skills. Can be used for the same drop, as well as other items and recovery skills. Yep. Enemies with forget will become unable to use their skills. Sure. Cool. Enemies pulled in during the spin. Cool. Nice.
That was a close one. Next time, tell us about the gaggle of enemies before we get jumped.
Gaggle of enemies?
My apologies. I knew I forgot something.
Anyways, we've got the sun we need. All that's left is to find the rain.
It said rain. Something about a land of rain, right? Let's keep looking.
Now then, let me explain.
Here? That is my duty. I am tasked with bestowing our master's trials upon the chosen hero. In addition, I've also been entrusted with protecting this sacred land. If the Orb of Rain is what you seek, then you'll have to defeat me.
Bring it, bitch. Why is it always Pyro Jack or Jack-o-Lantern?
It's showtime!
Let's fuck all the bullshit.
Charge!
Hit him with the heavy shit. Zoom!
This time?
So you've come this far. Well done, chosen heroes. But I was but the weakest of the fearsome four.
Give me a break.
break. It's the next guy's job to tell us that.
My fellow fearsome boar will surely make you suffer.
Suffer.
What the heck was that all about?
Oh, whatever it was. We can keep going now. Let's find that orb.
Oh, right.
Wait a moment.
So now that we've defeated Domu, do you think we can use the checkpoints again? Oh, they're working again. There's one nearby too. Perfect. Now we can just head for the real world, stock up on supplies and stuff if we need. I'd be surprised if something like this happened again. Might be a good idea to prep some more just to be on the safe side. You don't have to tell me that. Counters are performing. That counter temporarily increases the number of hits triggered when pressing repeatedly. Holy shit. Ora! Go to the Velvet Room first.
Boom. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Please, take your time. Wish to browse the entry? What will you be registered? Would you like to register? This persona has been registered in its present condition. You wish to strengthen it? How much power will you add?
Yeesh.
Awaken your new self.
Slime and succubus, huh?
It seems that it can gain new power. Choose which skill to inherit.
Wind, huh? Null dizzy and hysterical slap.
Be born anew.
I am High Pixie. They don't call me a High Pixie for nothing. I'll be your mask and show you the real reason why. Show me why. Cool. Lamia is next on the list. Ew.
May luck be on your side.
Let's go to...
Perhaps we should return home.
Now let's buy everything I didn't buy. Although I don't think I can, I still don't think I can afford everything. Alright. I am low on money again. Oh no!
Hi, welcome. That's a popular choice. Carrier, that's a popular carrier. Is that all for today? Thank you. What would you like?
Oh, Jesus.
Come again.
Hold on. Need money.
Get to work! What are you selling? Are you sure?
Bro. There was nothing there. Still broke.
Why, hello. Is that what you think? That here you are. Be sure to visit. How may I help you? That's what you'd like? Here you are. Is that what you want? Here you are. Stop by again.
All right. Is there any reason as to why I'm buying every single item? Yes. It's 'cause I want to.
Let's get to work.
And with that, we're broke again.
Time to cook.
Okay.
Ah, you're gonna cook? Looks good to me.
We can make coffee.
Very nice.
Hey, is that the sheep's special coffee?
Ooh.
Smells super good. Our hideout suddenly turned into LeBlanc. Makes me feel so warm and cozy. LeBlanc will always have a special place in my heart. Games I made is a hit. I should finish up the rest later. Oh, bonds are growing?
Good choice.
Do I need pork and rice or anything else? Ooh, I need it for the salmon bowl.
Good choice!
Let's see, this is HP. Make one.
Two.
One salmon bowl. Wow, this really is delicious. I have to agree, it might even be tastier than what I had at the restaurant. More aromatic too. People get these for lunch all the time, right? I've seen them all boxed up, but I never actually had one ready made.
Thank you very much.
Such a luxury to enjoy it, freshly cooked. Thanks! Bond. Yutan stew.
Looks good to me.
I need the carrots. Oh, I don't need the carrots.
Looks good to me.
Let's make two of these. Actually, no.
Going with this?
We can make two of these.
Mm-hmm.
such exquisite flavor. The stew is restaurant quality and then some.
Delicious.
I think you'd succeed in recreating it. No wonder you're our leader. He stole the special taste like a true fancy thief. Let's add even more recipes to our repertoire. It's more for our nutrition than our reputation, though. Of course, but the LeBlanc.
Looking good.
Sweet. So now we have SP recovery. 40 to all allies. Eh. Drop rates. Increase money at the end of battle. Yeah. Gotta level that up. Bond skill again. I think that's all we can do. So I think it's time to head back into the palace. Or the jail, rather. Save completo.
Okay, let's do this.
Not going down without a fight.
Will not miss.
Check out that shadow. We can totally wreck it.
Expose you.
Feel to be your true form.
It's up to you.
Way to follow up, Bob!
Not good yet.
Better be careful.
We got him right where we want him. Whenever you're ready.
Now's our chance to attack!
Oh, yeah! We got this!
Shall we attack?
Got this for sure!
This will be easy! Right, almost won! Let's finish this!
Hey, yourself!
Go in one!
I'd call that an easy win!
You'll not miss!
Okay, let's keep it moving! There's a path!
All will fall to my place!
That victory was handed to us.
All right, no time to waste.
There's a shadow over there.
You're not dead.
And hit you. Nuclear, huh? What is that over there? The mystery box? What's the mystery box doing over there? Heck, over there. High pixies are showing up. get rid of On. Actually, I'll get rid of Yusuke. This is a higher level. Put on Coda.
I see. Is this what they call rain?
Whoa, hold on, the loose subscribe tier 1. Subscribe for 17 months. Currently on a 9-month streak. I forgot to turn off auto renewal for you. Hey! God bless forgetfulness! Let's go! You're on a 9-month streak? What are we naming the baby? Let's go!
It just started pouring all of a sudden. Maybe this is the place we're looking for.
It certainly matches the Land of Rain moniker. No doubt the orb is somewhere nearby.
Rain, huh?
Focus.
No shadow in sight. Better keep moving.
How are the thumbstick caps?
Sure looks suspicious. That's our target?
They're cool. My PS4 controller, the analog sticks are super smooth because they're so worn out. So having this like extra leverage on it feels nice. Nice to have them on, especially since I've been playing on the PS5 controller for a while now. So having these little thingies on the thumbs make the controller feel a bit better.
It could be a trap. But we don't have any other choice. Don't let your guard down.
What? Did I just come from that way?
I can see it.
Shadows here?
Take this!
I can't use my skill.
This is it.
My thing.
Thank you for the Harrison recovery.
Guess that's that. Okay, on to the next one. Sensing what feels like treasure.
Oh, a treasure demon.
There! Is that jewel alive?
Oh, it's a treasure demon! Get it before it escapes!
Go, 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 go!
It's trying to get away! After it, Joker!
Do you have any weaknesses? Ice.
Hi, Pixie! Slime! Pixie! Jack-o-lantern! Heart attack! Wapo! Barret!
Oh, no.
Slime! Pixie! Jack-o-lantern!
And I got rid of Yusuke.
Wapo!
Son.
Barret! Hi, Pixie! Slime! Pixie! Jack-o-lantern! Heart attack! Wapo! Heart attack!
Dang, this thing is tough! Ice is effective! Strike it with the force it to come out!
Follow up.
Oh,
A rare type of shadow we sometimes see in the metaverse. We call them treasure demons.
Taking one down can net you all kinds of big rewards.
I see. Be sure to remember these treasure demons. So if we see one, we should try to defeat it like the one just now?
Right. They're quick to run away, though, so you gotta be careful.
Treasure demons are special shadows that lurk within jails. If you defeat one, it will drop a valuable item. When the battle begins, the time limit will be displayed. When time runs out, the treasure demon will escape. Try to get weakened, drop out main body, and take it down as quickly as possible. They tend to appear more often as you continue exploring or battling, or by keeping the security level high. Be on the lookout for treasure demons as you play the metaverse. Increases chance to encounter treasure demons. I don't have any bond points.
You've got that!
Sure.
The door is closed, so we can't get inside? I don't see a keyhole anywhere either.
Let's take a look around. There might be another way in.
Ooh.
Shadow looks like that.
Hang on a sec.
Nice dire shadow.
What?
Here to collect this item and gonna dip on out. See you later.
I can see it. Focus. What's that?
There. Now or never.
Show me your true self. Wapo! Barret! Wapo! Let's go! Finally! Finish him off!
Shadow 7. This one's ours.
Tread carefully. That one's dangerous. Wide open.
Push on through.
Charge, Johanna! Star Rider, Birth Strengthens, Johanna Special Attacks. Burst. Have 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I thought I had that. Fist of Justice! Nice.
Take a look at my new skill.
Karm, do we finally have a revive skill? Fortunately, these bastards like using their SP. Should be fine. Go in one.
What is up,
Nice.
I'm glad we won that one.
Just keep chugging along.
Keep chugging along. Oh, wait. You want to reorder the skills. Good to me. Going on. This shit's all fucked up. Let's see, we have cleave, light physical, medium, and area. Do some giant slice, just strength. Fine. I think we should remove here. Let's get rid of this, because we're gonna get Diorama next. So, that's fine. Coda. Actually, this is fine. Oh, this is all fucked up. Evil touch there. It's fine to me.
Was here after all.
I think it should be fine. The current setup. So let's pick up the jewel. Omnimus with the bow.
What are you doing?
Let's go. I get to counter.
Got both the sun and the rain. Let's get back over to the tower.
Oh, hey. Did the rain stop?
Oh, yeah. I guess so. Probably because we took that orb, huh?
Bond level increase more quickly. Chance to obtain items at the end of the battle. We'll do that. Increases chance to encounter treasure demons. Yeah, why not? Joker running across that ice. Locks get the shit out of
him. Hey, wait! This place is treating us like a party of RPG heroes, right? How about we decide each other's job classes? You know, like, warrior and priest and stuff?
Oh, let this conversation rock out.
Joker's definitely the hero. He's the martial artist. I guess Mona would be the mage?
What about me?
You're the jester, Skull. Done deal.
The jester? Wait, why?
Does that mean my job would be the company manager?
I don't think that's what they're talking about.
Company manager? Yeah, what's your class in D&D? Oh, you know, company manager.
Now then.
Hello, Trickster.
You wish to browse the... What will you... Would you like to read... This persona has been registered in its present condition. Performing a fusion... It seems that it can gain new power. Choose... Is this the be born anew?
Archangel.
It seems that it can gain new power. Choose which skill to inherit.
Wander a blast, huh?
Choose which... Is this the... Be born anew.
Locked on target, shall we?
I shall expose you.
Majestic Queen! I appreciate it.
Ooh! Fox is ready to get out of ring on! Thanks!
Oh, where am I?
Oh,
that was weird.
That was really good, you guys!
Okay, let's move!
Where are you going? Going that way.
Not sensing any shadows, just
take the long way around. Sweet shit.
Shadows ahead! Yeah.
Oh. Slight punch of miracle punch, huh?
Don't forget what you learned from this battle.
Let's go on ahead.
Careful, there's a shadow lurking around. This will help us out, right?
Last time?
Okay,
most
let's
battle.
Try putting the orbs where they need to go.
Ooh, it worked!
So the proof is in here. Let's have a look inside.
Pudding.
This is another one of the fearsome four.
That is correct. I am indeed one of the Prince of Nightmares, fearsome four. You may call me Ante. If it's proof you're after, you'll have to defeat me. Still, you would do well to avoid mistaking me for a pushover like Doma.
Doma? Who was that again?
That jerk we clobbered earlier. The first of these fearsome four creeps.
I'll let you in on a little secret. Doma was the weakest amongst we of the fearsome four.
He told us that.
My power far exceeds his. Your doom is nigh.
Right. Sorry, we kind of already knew that.
Well, looks like we'll just have to fight her.
You're no match for the Chosen.
Man, you are really into this.
Come! Let's begin!
Who are we fighting? Lamia?
I am back.
You're weak to... Sick. The two that we have ready. Temporarily increases...
Prepare yourself!
Start with the Cuckoo.
You're on a roll,
shake.
It's showtime!
Oh, I get hit by that. Oh, shit.
Thank you. I was curious.
Agilao. Hello. Rajion. that shit. Like Lao, hit the right front. Rain shake, fuck. Not paying attention to that. I want to use this too now. Koto has actually zero SP. Oh, I couldn't. I wanted to end it with a counter attack, but couldn't.
Yeesh. Sora learned a new skill.
Sledgehammer. Ew.
Well done, chosen heroes. I admit. I will open the door. I wish you luck on the rest of your journey. Farewell, my God.
Ugh, he's doing one of those sentimental plot bread things.
Come on, let's get that fruit.
Still, this is...
Prince of Nightmares. This is Ango Natsume's novel.
Again with the book? Why would that be what we need?
Do you think maybe it's one of the jail's cores?
You mean like back in Shibuya?
Yeah, that's gotta be it. They're essentially the monarch's source of power.
Looks like keeps and cores are a few things these jails have in common.
So if we need two more pieces of proof, then we'll have to find the other two prison keys.
Fox. Do you have any hints on that?
According to the book, the other towers are somewhere beyond the land of Raid.
Then we'll have to go back to that rainy area.
All right, back to it, everyone!
These weak shits.
That'd be nice to cruise around here on Yohana.
You guys have burned a lot of stamina. Don't overdo it, okay?
Damn it.
Someone's retreated. Someone heal him?
Yeah. Persona!
Damn it. Everybody's withdrawing. I just wanted to counter.
Lamia! Here!
All I wanted to do is counter. Everybody's just dead.
Focus.
That's one less obstacle in the
way.
Okay.
Let's keep it moving.
Dude, Shadow doesn't see us.
I'm ready.
I'm sensing less enemy. Let's finish this. Hey!
Where are we going?
That was a quick one.
We should apply the same effort in the next battle. Doesn't look like there's any shadows around.
What's that? Just add this.
I thought she grabs onto her hat when she dodges.
Door just up and opened for no reason.
Perhaps it's because we proved we're worthy of passage.
What's that?
Oh, the mystery box?
It looks like some kind of light.
Mystery box. Found you, bitch. Where are we going? What the hell?
Uh-oh. I think they're onto us. Be more alert from now on.
Fire!
Show them what we can do! Think! Watch your health!
how things have been going. We'll probably use this to open some kind of door.
A safe assessment, to say the least. Indeed, this is most likely one of the novel's tri-color orbs. It says we're to gather the red, blue, and yellow orbs in order to open the sealed doors.
All right, then. Let's look for a door we can open.
Wait! The enemy is closing in!
Oh, a lot of music too. I think I have to switch over to Joker. Ow. Stat buffs. Did I not destroy these?
Fire!
Get rid of them anyways.
Fire!
I feel like I destroyed those already.
Oh, a shadow!
Those doors.
But these are gonna need orbs too, huh? Come on, let's take a look around.
Keep an eye on Sophie's health!
I'll just add this.
An orb. Let us claim it for ourselves.
Not so fast, heroes. That orb is ours.
Active support. One of Oracle's special support skills can grant a buff to deal over double the damage for physical attacks, increase the rate that the Showtime gauge fills, among other beneficial effects. Nice.
So now we have a blue orb, which means we should be able to open the blue door. Let's head back.
I should write something.
Processing. While upgraded, press P delete after that for more hits. Ooh. Ow. Sick.
Something nearby.
This is our chance. Want to give them a last surprise?
Looks like the enemy's panicking. I'm sure we can win.
Quick and follow up, Sophie. Turn to
to say we overwhelm them.
Let's go on ahead.
Hooray! A treasure chest. Let's see what's inside. Boop.
The life drain
is ours.
we're safe for now.
To the yellow door.
You've opened all the doors. Now to enter the prison keep.
Alright, let's move! Double time! This seems like it'll be useful.
That one looks painful. What do we do?
There's no cover for me. I have to engage. Nope.
Now then.
Switching out! Not much hope. This could...
be able to hack our way through, though. You guys ready? I'll need you to watch my back.
Definitely.
All right, hacking it. Make sure you back me up.
Be ready. Boss battle?
Welcome, chosen heroes!
You must be one of the fearsome four!
More like fearsome snore, if you ask me.
I am one of the fearsome four, and servant to the Prince of Nightmares, the great Kuga!
Kuga!
I suppose you must possess some skill if you were able to best both Doma and Ante. But you'd be foolish to assume I'd be as easily defeated as them!
Didn't the last one say something similar?
Either Natsume didn't vary his characters enough, or he lacked the creativity and started copy-pasting.
Prepare to face the Chosen!
Man, you are really into this hero thing, huh?
You've got spirit, I'll give you that! I'm starting to like you! Now then, have at you!
Ooh.
Don't overdo it, okay?
Orthus? I don't remember the exact.
Slime! Pixie!
Oh man. Definitely don't have ice. Right?
Lamia! Barret! You're mine! Persona! persona!
Oh, shit.
Fireball work!
Plus it's super strong! Careful out
there!
Go ahead!
My turn! Ray. Bullet hell. Ah, yikes.
Get it!
That's pretty strong! Capitalize on its ice beam now!
Roger!
Beautiful work!
Don't go mess up!
I quit!
Understood.
Don't have much... Why just a legal second now? Help left! Hurry up and heal!
Come! Lamia! Archangel! Fly! Pixie! Jack-o-lantern! Arset! Baron! Lamia! Archangel! Fly! Pixie! Power.
Thank you.
Persona!
I'll use this.
Sorry.
Persona!
Thanks.
Let's go. Fight!
Yours.
I accept. Persona!
Looks like you can jump on me. Use them right, and
then
you can
jump around
the enemy.
Persona!
Yeah, here I go!
I'm freezing!
Truly impressive.
Fucking hell.
Look up! I'll do it. Showtime! Pixie! Here!
I'll use this.
Sorry.
Persona! Miss Power!
I appreciate it.
Watch out!
I got this!
You can thank me later. Please, allow me. Gimme.
It looks like this core is a trophy. It says Sokaisha Awards.
Dude probably got this by cheating too.
But look at this date. This was definitely before people's hearts started to change.
So he won this on his own?
I don't buy it. You can't win an award just by ripping people off.
Regardless, that's two pieces of proof we've obtained.
That's just one left. Where haven't we checked yet?
There was that door back when we first entered. Maybe we should look there.
We did score another piece of proof, so maybe it'll open now. Let's head back.
Just add this.
Hello, Trickster. You wish to browse the end? What will you be read? Would you like to? This persona has been registered in its performing a fusion. Are you unable to decide? Will you add? Performing a fusion.
To be a level 16 Arsen? Oh, shit.
It seems that it can gain new power.
Interesting.
It seems that it can gain. Choose which skill. Be born anew.
You look kinda delicious, but I guess I can pass on eating you since I'm your new mask and all. Hell yeah!
You wish to strengthen it? How much power will you add? You wish to browse the entry? Please take a look. Awaken your new self. It seems that it can gain new power. Choose which skill. Thank you.
Is this the person? Be born anew.
Means you, my master, may become loyal guard dog.
You wish to brag, you have no personas to register. May luck be on your side.
Okay, good work, people.
I should write something.
What are you selling? Are you sure?
It's quite a bit of cash.
You should buy some.
Your fear.
How many would you like? You want this one? Thanks for your patronage. How many would you like? You want this one? Thanks for your patronage. How many would you like? Thanks for your patronage. How many would you like? You want put it to good use, okay? You want the thanks for your patronage. Which one? Having trouble deciding?
So.
Having trouble deciding? Who is it for? Which one? You want this one? You want to equip that? Put it to good use, okay? You want this one? You want to equip that? Thank you very much. You want this one? You want to equip that? Thanks for your patronage. You want this one? You want to equip that? Thanks for your patronage. You want this one? You want to equip that? Thank you very much. You want this one? You want to equip that? Put it to good use, okay? You want this one? You want to equip that? Thanks for your patronage. What are you selling? Are you sure? Come in. Are you sure? Are you sure? Come in. Are you sure? Are you sure? Come in. Are you sure? Who is it for? You want this one? You want this one? You want to equip that? Thank you very much.
Now then.
Save complete.
My. Boop.
Yep. Returning to the title, because I think I'm going to knock out. I think we're gonna call it there for tonight. Until next time. Boop.